Use space in your drumming. Don't be afraid of it. Fill it with some stacks. Fill it with some perfectly laid crash. Fill it with a nice simple tom hit. Maybe on an E, maybe on an maybe just some nice quarter notes. Use the sizzle. Fill that space. Here we go.